prophet came to show the light. The bride must have it on display. The hour has come for Christ in us to be completely glorified. I want the Spirit to be free to do the greater works in me. Same today, the prophet came to show the light. The bride must have it on display. The hour has come for Christ in us to be completely glorified. I want the Spirit to be free to do the greater works in me. I could give to you my name. Eternity awaits us, come away, my love, come away, my love, come away, my love. I have waited for this day, and I can give to you my name. Eternity awaits us, come away, my love. There's a table dressed in linen, a banquet is prepared, a host of angels gathered for the celebration there. Bride is almost ready in spotless white array. A hush falls over heaven as the groom begins to say, come away, my love, come away. I have waited for this day, when I can give to you my name. Eternity awaits us, come away, my love. I have written my love secrets in the book you know so well. Just look a little closer, you'll find victory over hell. Though it's Satan's Eden and the world's in disarray, the oil and the wine I have reserved for you this day. I could give to you my name. Eternity awaits us, come away, my love. The battle raged in heaven, now it's here on earth today. Overcome the wicked one, and he'll carry you away. Stand upon my word of life, rise above the storm. Be pure and clean in every way, for soon you'll fly away.
Reverend Garvin just got a request from a brother and sister in Pakistan, Brother Asal and Natasha in Pakistan. Just had a baby and it is not doing well. He requests prayer. You know what, friends? We're on the other side of Mount Gilead, far away from this brother and sister. They may never know that we blocked the devil for their baby, but now we have a chance to do something for the body. Let's just bow our heads and pray. Lord Jesus, you're yet the same today as you were yesterday and shall be forever. You promised us healing. You paid for it when you were at Calvary, Lord. When you were beaten and smitten, Lord, you shed blood for our healing. While we have a brother and a sister on the other side of the planet, far removed from us by physical distance, but very near to us in heart, Lord. God, we just want to intercede for them. We want to stand in the gap. We want to put our shoulder to the wheel. We want to pray with them and with other saints and ask, Lord, as your bride, we ask that you would heal this baby for your glory, that you would intercede now, Lord, that you would do something, Lord, and manifest yourself, that you would bless this brother and this sister, Lord, and give them back the life of this baby in strength and in health. May they testify of your goodness and your power. May all those that are around see that you've worked a miracle. May they testify of who their king is. May others be attracted to you because of this, Lord. We pray that you encourage them. Give them faith, Lord. Move every enemy of doubt and fear away from them now. Move anxiety out of the heart of a mother, Lord, and put peace there in its place. We ask it for our brother and sister. We stand as tackles and as guards to block the way for them now. Satan, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus Christ. Leave this baby alone. God, have your way and move in great mercy and grace. May your healing power be extended. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Praise God. Amen. God bless you. As you're dismissed, let's sing that song again.
are gone. We've been washed in the blood, pure and righteous we come to the Most Holy One, offering praises.
So we bring praises. Tormented in the prayer.
and bring you to your own land. I'll be sanctified in you before the eyes of men. A new heart will I give you and place my spirit within. Sprinkle clean water on you and save you from your sin.
I just want to see. Where he leads. Wonder if we could sing as a deer.
As the deer panted for the water, so my soul longeth after thee. You alone are my heart's desire.
Sign from
breach in the message of grace. Lord, I thank Thee. And I just want to thank You, Lord, for letting me hear Your word. What have I done to deserve such glory? You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place, Abba Father. You are worthy of all praise. To you our lives we raise. You are awesome in this place, mighty God. You are awesome in this place.
Take the grandest thing you know that life can give. Weigh it with eternity's bright sun. One thing I have learned in all this life I've lived, there's truly nothing good but God. All that really counts, all that's really true, all that really matters.